Okay, sorry, I was trying to scooch in, but the chair didn't want to move. Retire to your chambers. Wait, what's on the other side? Oh, wait. I didn't talk to
we
Papa.
We drew the iron blood from our shores once before, but their patriarch still dreams of spreading his message to Storm.
Storm.
When the Crusaders march, they move a damn sight quicker than the Blight ever did.
I didn't...
So we recapture the Mother Crystal.
Damn it.
End their ambitions, and secure the duchy.
Only the light of the Phoenix can guide us through these dark days.
That doesn't seem so bad.
That does not mean I'm happy asking this of Joshua. Look after him, won't you?
Even if it costs me my life.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that.
I'm quite curious, though. Like, they keep talking about the Blight and stuff, but I'm not getting an entry on that, did I? No.
I'm trusting in you to keep your brother safe. I'm trusting in you to keep your brother
yeah,
safe.
Yeah, 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 I know. As long as I'm getting paid enough for this. Nope, that's not something I can go into. Holy brightness. Look at those mountain textures. I don't know why that was so funny to me. I'd come out and I see these really good looking bricks and like castle structure, and then in the background I just see mud mountain. There's nothing out here. No items for me to collect? Nothing? Nothing for me to steal?
No messages, my lord.
Me lord. Yes, me lord.
Sharing a drink, huh?
How long will you be away this time?
Not long. 4 days. Maybe 5.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apothecary, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless. A man like any other.
Thanks, Mom.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria.
Oh, not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son. And you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place. Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter. We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
Wow. He just declined the nookie. I don't trust her. There is no trust for that woman. There's also some micro-stuttering happening, I'm noticing.
This is it, then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
I'm a little old for that. I should get some sleep.
Right. You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
Who are you?
Joshua's shield.
Are you just like a family friend?
He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you.
Is that Delamud next to it? There's like a red star or like a red dot next to it. Dude, let's not start with the crying right now, please.
There's going to be another war, isn't there?
Looking like it.
Since coming here, I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last.
Our nation? Is she from the West?
It never really ends, does it?
No. The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
Come on, dude. Come on. Oh.
It's getting cold.
That was your chance.
We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
So she comes from... She's gonna have her own lore entry. She has to. But she talked about, like, the last time our nations were warring as if... But I guess that doesn't necessarily mean she's from the West. She could have been any nation that they've gone to war with, I guess. I don't know how many that's occurred with.
Sorry, Ambrosia. We won't be hunting today.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Good luck.
Yeah, I get to go hunt goblins. Sounds... That's an old school thing.
Friends, we ride for Phoenix Gate. May the blessing of the crystals go with us.
Or not, you know.
And shield the fireless flame forevermore.
As grace departs, open the gates.
Excuse me, what the hell?
Lord Rossfield, allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
They look so happy. Well, the other guy does.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
First party members gained.
This is to be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then.
Sounds fun. But it's classic.
May the blessing of the crystals go with us.
Final Fantasy, goblins being the first enemy. The world map displays all the locations indicated by glowing pins, currently available to Clive via fast travel. Oh, I can't really look around. So this here, can I open up? No. Stillwind. There was a time, not long ago, that the songs of civilization echoed through Stillwind's knotted bows. Now, the settlements lie abandoned, and the only sounds to escape this forsaken place are the howls of beasts that have fled the Deadlands to make the bogs their home. It sounds lovely. How about we go there for a vacation? The Grand Duchy of Rosaria. Ooh.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports placed them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Lost in a fog. Lost in a bog. Timely accessories. Feeling overwhelmed? Try equipping one or more of the 5 timely accessories. For example, the Ring of Timely Strikes allows its wearer to chain complex attack combos only using square. The Ring of Timely Focus slows time before an incoming attack. Okay, so it makes things easier. That's not... None of that's equipped right now, is it? Oh my god, there's pixels. There's classic Final Fantasy sprites. Like Final Fantasy IV sprites. Clive, Wade, and Tyler. Where did it say to do that? Oh, probably in gear. Yar, right here. We got healing, strikes, evasion, and focus. I don't have anything else.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
Why am I micro-stuttering? Is that happening before?
Anyone used to live here?
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
I see loot. 2 whole gil. I am now 2 gil more rich than I already was. Well, you'd think I would be pretty rich, though. I'm the son of a lord. Gross. Kinda looked like me. Ooh.
With me.
Oh god, it's my first actual battle. Magic Burst. Use triangle after striking an opponent with square to conjure a magic explosion that deals significant damage.
ends. So the reports are true.
We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Okay, so it doesn't look like... I guess it probably loots automatically. Okay, you know what? Hold on. Is there... Can I do something here? I wonder if... Shoot, but I'm up to 15 minutes. Purchase on Steam. As if I don't already have the game. What? What the hell's that supposed to mean? Maybe the DLC. I kind of want to restart the game, but I don't know how this thing's autosave works. Oh, we actually have new stuff to read here, too. Okay, I'm gonna pause the recording. Because I didn't remember it micro stuttering earlier, and I'm wondering if it's because I alt tabbed from the game. So I'm going to restart the game quick, and I'll be right back. If it still happens, I'll restart the PC. Hello? Okay. It seems like it just put me right back where I was, basically, right after killing the goblins. And it also still seems to be stuttering. Well, whatever, fine. Maybe that's just what I'm going to have to deal with. Let's see what we can learn about. Let's learn about Sir Wade, Happy Man, a loyal shield of Rosaria, chosen by Lord Commander Rodney Murdoch to accompany Clive on his expedition to Stillwind. Once but a lowborn page, whatever that means, Wade was inspired to join the ranks after a woodpile fell on him and his life was saved by a young Joshua. Then Sir Tyler, a loyal shield of Rosaria and scion of a noble family. Tyler followed in his father's footsteps in entering the service of the duchy, rising to the position of right-hand man to the Lord Commander. He was chosen by Lord Murdoch to accompany Clive on his expedition to Stillwind, a level head who could be trusted not only to obey the young Lord Marquess's orders and keep him safe, but to help keep the fiery Sir Wade in line. And goblins. Ooh, let's learn about the marsh first. An area of swampland that stretches northeast from Rosalith Castle. The odd village could once be found here, but nothing to compare to the lively settlements that line the main roads of the realm. And with the encroachment of the Blight and the creatures driven before it, even these scant settlements were soon deserted. So there's the Blight again that we're talking about. Goblins, a common species of beastmen. While at first glance they may seem like mindless predators, goblins have their own unique language and are skilled enough to both cast magics and make rudimentary tools and weapons. While most found on the continent of Storm, the spread of the Blight has forced them to find homes nearby human settlements, a move that oft ends in misunderstanding and bloodshed. Misunderstanding. So they're a peaceful race. We're just slaughtering them, or vice versa. I see loot in there. Actually, is that where we... No, that doesn't look like that's where we're supposed to go in. That is my loot now. Strength tonic.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
Welcome to hell. Oh, great. Look.
There's more.
Some enemies will drop Giller items upon their defeat. Loot is gathered automatically by approaching the glittering icons. Oh, okay. Whoa, shit. They're attacking me at the same time. That's not fair. Parry. Use square just as an opponent attacks to parry the strike, temporarily slowing time and leaving the opponent open to counter. Executing an iconic ability while time is slowed in this manner will slightly lower the ability's cooldown. What? I guess that's what I just did to the other one. No, okay, I want to test it out, but there's a few too many enemies here.
Not overreach you. yourself, my lord.
Potion. Knowing me, I'm probably going to need plenty of those. Oh god. Oh, we're doing it again. Okay. Insufficient inventory space used, potion used. Interesting. So because I couldn't pick it up, I guess it used it. That's nice. At least it didn't waste it. Strength tonic. I've got a stone skin tonic selected down there. Hold on, I want to make sure I'm not missing something here. You never know. Of course. Well, maybe I'm not missing anything. Oh, we got more bastards. More little goblin shits. Gobshites.
Watch out, my lord. Some of their number are spell slingers. And what a number. We'll all have our hands here.
Whoa! Holy shit. I missed. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna unlock here. What is that symbol? What is that blue one over there that keeps showing up? Is that my MP? Maybe that's what that is. Although I don't see an MP list anywhere. Whoops, not what I wanted to press. It's another potion. So I'm full health. 800 HP at level 5. Damn. It's not an old school Final Fantasy game, that's how you know. Right now, if I was level 5 in like Final Fantasy 1, I'd have 25 HP if I was lucky. Where am I going? Let's see, that way.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
Wishful thinking. This looks like an arena if I've ever seen one. Hello?
We're trapped!
My lord.
I'm working on it.
I don't think we have much choice but to fight.
The leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
Get rid of the caster first. Okay, I want to try to parry. Shoot, they both attacked at the same time. Okay. No, I might have attacked too early there. Oh my god, it's disgusting. Looks like me. Formidable foes. Larger enemies must be faced with caution. They have far more HP than their smaller counterparts and will often use devastating abilities to overwhelm opponents, using the blessing of the Phoenix to not only deal considerable damage to these enemies, but also break their wills. Breaking an enemy's will to stagger it, can stagger it, leaving it unable to act and vulnerable to attacks. Okay. Whoa-kay. Oh, it's a Gigas. Something I have always pronounced as a Gigas, but apparently it's Giga, not Giga. Okay, he's got a swinging, he's got a swiping, and a smashing attack. Partial stagger. Enemies will become partially staggered when their will gauge is reduced to 50%, creating a short opening in which combination attacks are easily landed. We're about to stagger him and tuck fully. Watch out! Oh fuck, I dodged way too early. Hitting them while they're down, completely reducing an enemy's will gauge will stagger it. Extra damage is dealt when the enemy is fully staggered, increasing with each strike landed up to a maximum of 150%. Total damage, amount of damage dealt during this time is displayed upon the enemy's enemy regaining its senses. Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, I do. Weird. I did some stagger damage. Big swing. Alright, I'm just gonna go back here, thanks. What? Oh, I see, I can dodge all of that. Shit. It doesn't really look like I need to focus on my party members' health bars or anything. They seem to just be their own people. I got into my first achievement! My first Final Fantasy XVI achievement. Are you proud of me? Rip this guy. He's still alive, this bastard. Got experience, whatever the blue thing is. And then Gil, obviously. Ooh! Leveled up. So my HP goes up, my attack goes up, my defense, my stagger power, I guess, my strength, my vitality, and my will. Battle rewards. Following important battles, a separate results screen will appear displaying battle performance and rewards. Rewards are based on performance and may include items, gear, ability points. That's what the blue is, I guess. And experience points. Hard leather armlets. That guy was an asshole. There's so much blood.
Come back and fight, you coward!
After him, before he summons the rest.
Gear can significantly improve player attributes, but only when equipped via the gear tab in the main menu. Similarly, the right attributes can turn the tide of battle, but only if learned and mastered via the abilities tab in the main menu. Mastering existing abilities as well as learning new ones require ability points, which are earned by in battle or by completing quests. So I got I got an omelet, which just gives me 10 defense. Though at first glance, this modest wrist piece might appear an uncomfortable fit for those cursed with fleshy forearms, upon further inspection, one would be relieved to discover the band incomplete, affording its wearer a modicum of comfort, be he swine or starveling, whatever that is. Well, I will definitely take that. I don't think I have... Yeah, we don't have anything else. Nasty. Well, the combat feels pretty fun, though, so far. So, I don't know if this is going to be too much of a problem, but... We'll see how that changes, because... Well, we'll just see how it changes, if it changes at all. That bastard. I see, he was... Holy crap, dude! How did he know that was gonna happen? Was that deep?
What's in there?
Bloody hell!
See, I'm only one hour in. How am I already fighting a Marlboro?
It's more, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its.
I'm sorry, Marlboro. Okay. All right. This thing is disgusting looking, as it should be. No breath.
That reeks. I said, stay away from its mouth.
Oh fuck. Okay. All right. Ow. Step in the pile of shit. Oh, no, I'm stuck in his mouth. Get out of his mouth! What is this? Oh, please! I'm gonna use a potion just in case. No, I'm still on cooldown on that.
Where's it going?
Your guess is as good as mine.
That it is not a death I would like to experience. Cinematic strike. When the screen flashes blue like this during a pivotal moment in a battle, press square before time runs out to deliver a devastating blow. Flashy quick time events.
Now, before it recovers.
I think it's gonna recover, dude. Look how much health this thing has. Okay, that's an AoE. Don't want to stand next to him when he does that. or when he does this. Such an iconic Final Fantasy monster, and we're just fighting it right here at the start. Shit. Also made its first appearance in Final Fantasy II, I think. Are we doing the suck again? What is that thing in its mouth? I don't like the weird, like, tube tunnel hole that it's got in its mouth. Cinematic evasion. When the screen flashes red like this, press R1 before time runs out. Or die. Who knew these things could move like that? For the final push, my ass, he's still alive. Okay, stand back. Okay, I see how to keep track of when my Phoenix abilities are ready again. It's that bar down there.
I think we made it angry.
Oh shit.
I'd rather we made it die.
No, stand back! What am I doing? Oh. He's gonna charge. He's charging. This should be it. This has gotta be it. Come on. Oh, really? We're still not gonna get his ass. Will rage. That was awesome. My fingers are cramping. I'm not used to holding a controller. Gonna need to let it... I didn't get any loot. I didn't get any, like, special armor pieces. That thing is disgusting. I don't like the whole mouth. It's nasty.
My lord?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Me too.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
So the blight is something that is pushing creatures, all living things, away, I guess. That's why there is a morbul this far into our territory, if that's what they're explaining. So normally this is a dangerous creature that would be found further out. Phoenix Gate, this aging seaboard citadel, not only defends Rosaria from northern raiding parties, but also serves as sacred ground whereupon the duchy's dominant might commune with his or her ancestors and entreat their guidance on the eve of important battles. Ow. Sometime later. Phoenix Gate, the Grand Duchy of Rosaria.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. His lordship, draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down on Morvo's gullet!
More tales!
Drink and be merry, boys! Good work on the morrow.
It's been gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself.
Oh, I want that meat.
Bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Father, just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father, why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an Eikon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
A little too happy. One might say we're fit for a Game of Thrones moment right about now.
Louder, my friends! Louder!
Why is the game stuttering so much? What happened, dude? It was running fine. Aw, oh, poor Joshua. Torkel came with us.
Poor Jill. She'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
I saw meat!
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbal. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Not with me at the controls, I'm sorry.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the dominant shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future rulers safe, no matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. Right?
Yeah, not if illness just takes his life.
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgo.
Look at the little pupper. Oh, jeez. Dogs. You know, they're all the same. I thought he was masked. Never mind.
From the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
Nope. Red flags. Lots of red flags.
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for you boys in Jupiter.
What in the...
You fucking... You dumbass. You dumbass! Guys,
we proceed as planned.
Except they don't have guns. Doesn't sound like dining to me.
Is that?
Oh, I didn't know he had his own sword.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You, probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Whoa. New main character, Flight of the Fledgling. Whoops. Oh, I didn't do that. I guess he did that. Well, how nice to be able to light your way. Dude, what is going on? The game. I'll work with me here.